The 3-lead 4-byte Turk's head is one of the most requested knots for me to show how to tie. Still, I've resisted showing how to tie it on account so many others have already done so. This said, after reviewing videos and scrutinizing the methods shown, I discovered that others tie the 4-lead 4-byte Turk's head differently than I do, and so I feel it's valid to show my method. To add something uncommon to the common, I additionally show the relationships between the 4-lead 4-byte Turk's head on a staff, as a mat, and as a ball, all of which are effectively the same knot. Interesting factoid. Turk's heads are classified according to the number of leads and bytes they have. The number of leads is the number of strands along the long axis of the knot, and the number of bytes is determined by counting the crossings, or U-bends, the leads make as they go around a staff or cylinder.
Thank you. Thank you.